Okay, doing a quick video of driving the 1993 300ZX Twin Turbo with 6,176 miles on the car. You can see the boost gauge showing the correct amount of vacuum. Boosted up correctly. Yes, the oil pressure gauge is working as correct, as advertised. The automatic AC is working as advertised. Clock is working. The only thing that's not working are the speakers to the radio, but the antenna does work. The adjustable suspension works. We can't demonstrate that on video. The four-wheel steering appears to work, the high cast system, as it's called. And it drives beautifully.